The prototype of the ASKA A5 electric flying car made its debut at CES 2023. ASKA A5 is the first viable electric vertical takeoff and landing vehicle where you can drive on the road like a car and take off vertically to fly in the air like an aircraft. ASKA A5 is a four-seater flying car, the size of a large SUV, with a flight range of 250 miles. They are on target for 2026 commercialization, subject to certification approvals. ASKA intends to use the A5 to launch a ride-hailing service in 2026. ASKA A5 can be parked in existing parking spaces and charged at home or in EV charging stations. Does not require investment in electrification, parking and terminals. Range extender engine uses premium gas and can be filled at local automotive gas stations. Drive, fly and then drive to the final destination in one vehicle uninterrupted. No need to take a car to an air terminal, park, wait for an air taxi, then search for transport to complete the journey. ASKA needs only a compact space for a launch pad and provides easy door-to-door transportation. ASKA's development and flight testing is being conducted in accordance with FAA and National Highway Traffic Safety Administration guidelines for certification. ASKA has signed a 5-year Space Act agreement with NASA to advance their participation in NASA's Advanced Air Mobility National Campaign, jointly organized with the FAA. ASKA is targeted for commercialization in 2026, subject to certification. ASKA A5 has a proprietary power system that features lithium-ion batteries plus an engine that acts as a range extender. This dual energy source delivers effective flight range and increases power source reliability. ASKA A5 delivers an exceptional performance experience with its in-wheel motor technology on the road or in the air. With this technology, the wheels can be placed outside the fuselage, enabling better aerodynamics and creating additional interior space to comfortably seat four passengers. It provides a high driving position similar to an SUV, enabling the driver to have excellent visibility and facilitates adequate ground clearance for short takeoff and landing mode. In drive mode, the in-wheel motor supports dynamic handling capabilities for a great driving experience.